Hey, boys and girls, I'm out here on Willow City Loop. Just kind of checking out the scenery out here. Very, very nice. This is a private road. Sorry about the wind noise. But this is a private road and there's no stopping or starting. These cattle guards are killing my butt. Very scenic drive though. It's kind of hard to stay on the road when you're trying to look around. This is about an hour and a half from my house. And it's about 2:30, 2:25, something like that. Pretty scenic, a hell of a drop off right there. People are very, very blessed to have a house out here. Oh, we got some big time gravel on the road. More cattle guards. Pretty cool water crossing here. 258 acres for sale on Coal Creek. That would be pretty cool. Another cattle crossing. That's really cool. Thank you. This is one of the most scenic drives in Texas, supposedly. A bucket list item for many. And I'm glad I've done it. Very scenic. A lot of these trees have dropped their leaves. November 18th, 15th, something like that. Ouch! That was a rough one. So I hope everybody's happy with the election results. I know there's a lot of millennials out there that are not, and some that are not millennials that are not happy. But you know, we lived through 8 years of Obama. You can live at least 4 with Mr. Trump. Not that I like him or anything, I really don't. But I didn't like Hillary either. Couple of yahoos, in my opinion. That was pretty. I don't know if the camera picked that up, but that was really nice. Avoid the cow shit. this doesn't turn into a Jeep road. That's really nice. Remax Llano, Texas. Let's see how much they want for that. Not that I can afford it right now. This is very, very pretty, y'all. Now we got some deer on the side of the road and on the road. Big old buck right there. Y'all probably won't see it, but he was there, trust me. Let's see how rough this crossing is. Too bad. Very, very pretty. I'm sorry it's taking so long for me to come out here. Oh, that was a rough one. Road's getting a little rough.